Welcome back. Now, on your Jasper dashboard, you're going to see a settings area, and you're going to be able to customize your profile. You're going to see an integrations area. You can add in a keywords integration. You can also add in a plagiarism checker to your content. You'll also be able to translate your content into different languages by turning on the translation engine. You can change the nature of the interface from light to dark. You will also be able to work with your workplace settings. You'll be able to click on your general settings, and you can work with your billing. You will also be able to invite team members. So for example, if you want to have a team member to be able to use your account and to be able to create content with your account, all you'll need to do is to click this button that says invite team members. You'll then email the link. That person will then get an email asking them to set up an account. They'll then be able to click this button to set up an account. They'll then be able to register with their email. They will then get the two-factor authentication for which they will need to enter into Jasper. That person will then verify their login information. They'll then be able to join your individual workspace. That person will then have access to your workspace in order to use Jasper to create content. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.